up the beginning of the circle, which started 45 minutes before it was time to begin. You probably missed that we're leaving an extra empty seat to dedicate our love and appreciation to Rivo D. Belli, who passed away this year. And 25 years ago, he was looking into the possibility that maybe this market might be interested in drumming. People? Drumming? Goodness gracious! He drew a line in the sand. He told the NOM organization, the Music Merchants Organization, that this was the new future for drumming and the direction he was going for hand drumming. They were all making drums for professional musicians. Rivo started making drums for people. So all of a sudden there's all kinds of instruments out there in the world, thanks to Rivo, that serve different populations in the world. For music teachers, for school teachers, for special needs people, for people who are working in prison, for troublemakers like you, okay? And so, Rivo started a rhythm revolution. Not only did he do that, but he also put a lot, like millions of his own money into research to find out if drums actually did heal. Now, any professional profession of the healing event is going to say drums heal. But we all have that experience, and Rivo, through his research, has proved that under certain conditions, okay, groove drumming has benefits to all of us. In particular, thanks to Dr. Barry Fitton, to cancer patients who, after certain kinds of group drumming protocols, increase the killer T cells in their bloodstream to help them fight cancer. And so, yes, every once in a while in this circle, we're drumming along and we're having a good time, and someone in the circle is crying. They're letting go of something. They've gotten in touch with something. They're going through a healing process because the vibration that we created as a community bypassed the parts of them that were not working and went to the parts that are. And like water flowing down the stream trying to find the mother ocean, we are able to give these people the massage that they need to heal some of the energies that they're holding on to let go in their hearts, in their minds, and in their bodies. So yes, thanks to Rivo D. Belli, I fully understand the powerful potential of a drum. And hopefully you do too. Thank you, Rivo. Medium pitch drum or a high pitch drum? Which one is it? Okay? Everybody roll and listen. Go ahead, roll.